New North Carolina law banning smoking in most public places is now about 2 months old. But how is it working, both for customers and for those businesses? Well, Bill O'Neill takes a closer look.
Merchants, especially those along High Point Road, have got the ACC welcome mat out. This year, however, on Tobacco Road, the welcome will be a little bit different. For the first time, especially for those out-of-town visitors, they'll find no smoking.
No smoking. You will be allowed to smoke on the patio.
You think that'll be an issue for any of these folks coming out of town?
It hasn't been so far.
Restaurant managers we spoke with say they don't expect North Carolina's recently adopted smoking ban to have any impact on their business.
A lot of states don't have smoking anyway, so a lot of people are probably used to that. We do have a lot of area out front for people to smoke. I don't know. I think people are dealing with it pretty well. I don't think it's really hurt business at all.
I think it actually bringing more people wanting to be in the store more.
Has that been the normal experience so far?
Yeah, I think everybody was expecting it to be a problem, but it hasn't been at all.
The only problem local merchants say they expect is how to handle the thousands of ACC fans expected to arrive in Greensboro for this weekend's tournament. AMS on High Point Road says it will triple the size of its staff and put up a tent on the patio to handle the overflow crowd.
Tomorrow we're expecting to do about 10,000, 12,000.
Carl Smith says the normal crowd would be around 500 customers. At Hooters, also on High Point Road, the tent is already up to handle the crowd that's expected, with special events planned for the big event.
We have the bikini contest Friday night at 8 o'clock.
Here in the tent?
Yep, in the tent, and I'll be in it, so everybody can cheer for me.
J.P. Looney's on Spring Garden Street will not have its tent up this year. The restaurant is building an outdoor patio that won't be ready in time for the tournament. But the restaurant will have its free shuttle to the Coliseum to accommodate ACC fans.
We've probably tripled our staff for the ACC tournament. The ACC tournament here is like the Super Bowl for us. It's huge. It's like furniture market for High Point.
One thing that's especially helping out merchants on Thursday for the first time in many an ACC tournament, the Tar Heels, North Carolina Tar Heels, will be playing in the Thursday games. No doubt it'll increase the crowd. In Greensboro, Bill O'Neill, WXII 12 News. Back to you.